NBC 2 News at 6.
New at 5, we are seeing brand new images of the algae bloom in Lake Okeechobee. Take a look. This satellite image was taken just yesterday. The bloom has shrunk. It's now covering 17% of the lake. That's 93 square miles. That is a big improvement from this image taken on July 29th. At that time, the algae was covering 40% of the lake. Today was the first day Lee County started cleaning up the algae in our local canals. Crews from a private company have been in North Fort Myers all day.
But as NBC 2's Amelia Fabiano explains, it's been a challenging day for the pilot program.
Crews kicked off their day today with having to deal with a broken pump right off the bat. Now, this is a pilot program. It has never been done before with this type of algae. But for the people who live in this area, they say their patience is growing thin.
So usually there's nonstop fish jumping. We haven't seen fish jumping in here weeks.
It's a storyline we've been hearing over and over.
We moved here. It was pristine. We had fish.
Different day.
Now it's nothing. Just like everything's dead.
Same problem. People who live with this near their homes don't want a quick fix, but right now the county says it's what they have to work with.
We absolutely acknowledge and understand that this doesn't cure the problem. The problem lies with scientists and the federal and state government.
A never before done pilot program to remove the algae from our waterways.
Because this is a pilot project, collection of algae today is going to be fairly limited.
The crews hope to take in much more algae come Monday after lab results come in over the weekend. So far, neighbors have seen little results from day one's slow start.
They had somebody over there with a big hose, or like a 2-inch hose, trying to suck up the sludge, and it's like using a straw.
Lee County confirming a pump broke down first thing Friday morning. Things seem to be back on track later in the day, meaning the 20-day pilot program should resume come next week. Officials aren't sure exactly where they'll be headed next.
The areas are being chosen almost daily.
But neighbors say it's not going to be enough.
I think it's nice they're trying something. I think it's too little, too late.
Lee County also just announced a short while ago that it now has an update page for residents to go ahead and check on the status of this project, and that is right on their homepage at leegov.com. In North Fort Myers, Amelia Fabiano, NBC2.